once there was a little girl, Anya, who lived in a beautiful house with her mom and dad. Her house had a garden in which her mom and dad grew many vegetables and fruits. Anya played with them all day long. One day, all the vegetables decided that one of them should be the king. Quickly, all the fruits and vegetables gathered under the big banyan tree. Mango, the juicy, sweet yellow fruit, stepped forward and said,
"My dear friends, I welcome you all today. This garden is blossoming with fruits and vegetables. We be the king who can take care of all of us."
"But that, Mr. Mango, who and those who wish to become the king should step forward one by one and tell us their qualities."
Mr. Carrot came forward.
"I am a tall vegetable. I have a lot of vitamin A, which takes care of your eyes. They will love to eat me. I am fit to be a king."
Carrots.
Carrots, so very good for your sight.
Carrots that make our eyes shine bright.
Carrots, oh healthy carrots.
We all love carrots, both cooked and raw.
Carrots give us all very good health.
Carrots give us a wealth of health.
Carrots, oh tasty carrots.
We all love carrots, both cooked and raw.
Carrots, so very good for your sight.
Carrots that make our eyes shine bright.
Carrots, oh healthy carrots.
We all love carrots, both cooked and...
Everyone clapped and Mr. Potato stepped forward.
"Hello everyone. I'm full of energy. I have lots of carbohydrates. I come in all season. I command will all vegetables."
They're red, they're white, they're brown. They get that way underground. There can't be much to do, so now they have blue ones too. We don't care what they look like, we'll eat them any way they can fit on our plate. Every way we can conjure to heat them, we're delighted and think they're just great. Potato, 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 potato. Sometimes we ditch the skin to eat what it's holding in. Sometimes we'd rather please have just the outside with cheese. They have eyes but they do not have faces. I don't know if their feelings get hurt by just hanging around in dark places where they only can stare at the dirt.
Potato, 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 potato.
Then came Mr. Broccoli.
"Very pretty to look at. A perfect vegetable. I don't see what they see. I catch them too. I keep everyone healthy."
"When it's dinner time, I got something you should try. It's crunchy, green, and yummy, and it's about to blow your mind. It's low on calories, and it looks like mini trees. When you're having dinner with me,
Broccoli."
We're having broccoli.
we're having broccoli.
Girl, better give me that rock, rock. Stew it all up in a crock pot. Put it on the board, get the top crop. Saute all day with a chop, chop, chop. Woo. Give me them green trees, all in a bowl. I'm trolling these kids, all cool with their Lunchables. Don't talk to me, I got
broccoli.
Pop, I need that spinach, all I need is broccoli. Top is soft and fluffy and the bottom's muscly. Excited and delighted at the sight of many trees. Don't you spill my bowl, just fill it. When you grill it, we gon' see.
When it's dinner time, I got something you should try. It's crunchy, green, and yummy, and it's about to blow your mind. It's low on calories, and it looks like many trees. When you're having dinner with me,
we're having broccoli.
Mr. Tomato stepped forward.
I'm Lucy Round and Red Tomato. I'm full of nutrients like vitamin C, folate, and vitamin K.
Mr. Cabbage.
Hello friends, I'm a leafy green vegetable used as salad, as vegetable, in stew and soups. I am full of fiber. I have been keeping your stomach healthy.
I'm a veggie cabbage is what I'm called. Layers of leaves tightly packed in a ball. In color I'm purple or green. At every green grocer's I am seen. When fresh my leaves are juicy and crisp, my pickles will make you lick your lips. In salads, Manchurian and noodles, I am added in oodles. Have me fried or stewed or steamed, it's best to have me raw, it seems. I'm packed with vitamin C and K and fiber and minerals, they say.
Now it was Mr. Onion's turn.
Hello everyone, I'm an underground vegetable just like Mr. Potato. I made your hair and skin healthy.
I'm the bulb-shaped onion, I grow underground. All the year round in every town I am found. I make your eyes water and burn when you cut me. But don't forget I pep your food up and make it yummy. At one of my poles is a bunch of fine roots. At the other pole is a bundle of green shoots. I'm covered by a skin that's pink or white and thin. I whirl so flesh one inside the other within. My well-known cousin is a spring onion. A must for Chinese dishes that is loved by a million.
For your snacks and salads and curries, I'm precious as gold. I'm highly medicinal, great for fevers, coughs and colds.
Meanwhile, Mr. Mango was writing down everything in his notebook. He stepped forward and said,
"We have seen everyone colleges. It's so difficult to choose one of you. I think we should take our friend Anyasen."
My dear friends, I heard all of you. You all are really great, but I want Mr. Brinjal to step forward and say something.
Hello friends, I am Papa Brinjal. I have vitamins and minerals. I keep stomach, bones, brain fit. I come in many shapes and sizes. I help you stay young and energetic. Thank you.
On my head a leafy crown I wear. My glossy skin's beyond compare. It's smooth and purple, sometimes white or green. Call me Brinjal, eggplant or aubergine. I may be big or small in size. In every way I'm a great prize. Have me with my pearl skin and seeds. Hook me with care, I'm delicious indeed. All my dishes are famous worldwide. Stuffed or grilled or mashed or fried. Fiber, minerals, vitamins abound in me. I'm great for your brains, blood and tummy.
Announced. Everyone clapped.
Even this year, I have declared that Mr. Brinjal, we were the king of vegetables. He will take good care of all the vegetables.
Some carrots, na na na. Let's chop some cabbage, na na na. Let's chop some broccoli, na na na. Some vegetables for you and me. Carrot, cabbage, broccoli. Some vegetables.
Potatoes,
na na na. Let's chop some spinach.